Excuse me. On the sound of the bilge. Good morning, everyone. Or afternoon, whatever, depending on where you are. The title pretty much says it all. I'm doing a little bit of grinding since we last saw. I need that. Is actually a lot in this game. You guys aren't ready for the siren, I don't think. I'm not gonna take out. Holy chicken, them. Oh, I need that. Do a quick run with this crew. I'm in the Warrens. They do some bleeding there sometimes. Mistakes will probably be made.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes.
Squalid, okay. Well, this way, hit these rooms down here first. Be good. Okay, cool. Trap. There we go. Just gotta explore 90% of these rooms. This side is too much for her to hear. Or bear.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Hello, beasties. Will's from my favorite character. I love the Houndmaster. Dodge.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Munch.
Om nom nom.
How you gonna miss that big thing? Hugh. Oh, that's great.
Momentum. Push on to the task's end.
There's now a trap here. Good job. Now to go back. This dark foreboding music is great for first thing in the morning to wake up to. It's in the meat wagon. True, it is better than a trap.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Eat. Everyone. Well, not like eat everyone, but they know what I mean. No, I didn't see that.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
Oh, really? What'd she get? Irrepressible. Ashes first. Nice.
Maintain the effect.
defensive. Shit.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Dodge it. Ew. That stress though.
Confidence.
Good job.
Surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Finally, something to smile about. Finally. Scattering. Just these little things. Yep, blight, I should have known. Oh, are we stunned? Why do you gotta be stunned? I made them all bleed. Did I bring anything for that? Well, there is that.
The light, the promise of safety.
So go ahead and take those two out. Dodge it.
Another
23 regular damage. Make it. I believe in her. Plus, you know, gotta feed her. Make sure everyone's good and full. There. I didn't see that.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Strangely fascinated, bloodthirsty. That's not so bad. I really all I have to do is get to this last. Well, the Og. With, no, you're sitting the next few ones out. You're getting treated. Nice. Just one piece at a time, sweet thing. Bleed. Yeah.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Oh, don't test the resolve. Oh, cool. She can do with the buffs. Besides, they're dead anyways.
Give them no quarter.
So I'll just make it to this room and hopefully there's no enemies in there. I should have changed my lineup. Nope, no enemies.
The twisting tunnels seem a little less impossible.
What do we get? Hard skin, nice. That's gotta go.
Excessive exertions must be made scarce.
Bed chests and pillowcases gleam white on the line. Their lascivious history easily erased, unlike the consciences of those who sullied them. Brothels locked, gambling hall costs increased 50%, bar costs. Damn. increase this. There. Hatchet's her name. No, nobody? Okay. Oh, damn. And I just got some stuff for Will, too. +5 dodge, he needs that. That's some high ass dodge he has too. And good protect. That -2 dodge though, I don't like that. Up real quick. Same for Brienne. Yeah, that has to go. Good, you should feel healthy already. Let's take him out, the brigand 8-pounder. For that, I will need, where's Terry? Terry, Skunt. I just wanna take Will or Brienne, but they're in there. I'm not Fred. Take Kylo with us, and Alice would probably die, but keys.
Simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend.
Oh.
In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square.
Mm-hmm.
The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close.
How big is the... Oh, boy. Alice, you need to take off. Lunge. Toxin trickery. Wrong way. No, actually, I was going through. Well, you know what? I'll just make it this way.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Good, he resisted.
Executed with impunity.
I came from nothing, but I'll not end with nothing.
Glittering gold, trinkets,
go you.
And baubles, paid for in blood.
These ones. There we go. Those nasty ass remains. Nice. Skunk got filled up. Twice. That's awesome. And he made it bleed. Dodge it. Sorry, his swole chest took all the heat. That's why I like the occultist best as a healer, because he can heal some massive numbers. It'll bleed on us next turn. Screw it.
As the enemy crumbles. This expedition at least promises success.
He's like success if nothing else. Alright, so the boss isn't gonna be quite here yet. A map, nice. Oh. $250. No, those little things I have are more than that.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
I just saw as I walked onto it.
Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
And fight. Nice. Grave robbers and Hellmasters are my favorite classes. Crit 17, not bad. Damn, I missed your eyes.
A trifling victory. But a victory, nonetheless.
Food, glorious food.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
I took a lot off him. Oh. Crit 18, see what I mean? There's always a chance for bleed on it, but what's 1 to 2 damage if he can heal like 16 to 18?
Continually
nice.
Destroy them all.
Nice. Petals must fall. Going right for the guy in the back, right in the cleavage. We should not run. We got this. Just because you're getting a little bit freaked out.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
See, Kylo does all that damage. Stress her out, she could use some. Haha. Oh, what's that?
Remind yourself that
$250, $250. Oh, $750. Screw that.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Otherworldly corruptions. That's the only thing I don't like about doing boss runs.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Is that you have to pretty much go all over the entire map.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Empty. That was an unburned torch.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Of course. I guarantee you the boss is going to be literally right here at this end one. Right there. That's pretty much how they all seem to be. What do you get? Oh, he resisted knives.
The light, the promise of safety.
Okay. Oh, who we got? More gold's always good. There it is. He couldn't disarm it.
Watch your step.
That's fine. Before I get into this fight, there. Well, they're surprised, yay. Love it when that happens. Don't push him backwards. Well, I mean, Kylo Ren being fearful, I mean, that kind of goes with him. Stand your ground. Get the high ground. You'll be alright. Gritting teeth. It cuts too deep to the fire within. Stressing everybody out, dude.
Impressive.
I mean, she can take the stress.
Nice.
Executed.
You blew my best coat.
Go ahead and fill him up. Take those two out.
Go ahead and off it.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
I mean, I'm not gonna say that I'm doing well this round, but the better than most runs. And I think here is a good place to camp.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
There. Damn. How many adventures does it take to die in a pit? Reflection, yes. My storm is just an ally, unfazed by my aspect. Aww. Well, they already heard that, so no wonder why. At least we have our health. That's it, no sleep for us. We march to victory or ruin. Hopefully the former, not the latter. Wait, no, damn it. Really, he doesn't want to switch places?
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Now he'll switch places. I need him up front. Ooh, I hate these things. There, good.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
I mean, okay. Damn, I didn't get to see what he said. That's why I brought some keys. Where's my... there.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
And more food, that's always good. Starting to heal outside of battle too. Where's the boss? Not there. There's a secret room. I will go to that. You came from nothing. Yeah, we get it. Oh. Some object of deliverance. I have no torches. Well, boss fight maybe done in the dark. There we go, that's more like it.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Maybe.
I get my grape shot blast. So we can't call any friends. Where are they?
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Haha. Great treasures.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the
Damn.
Brave and the foolhardy alike.
I'll gladly trade that. Yep, boss is gonna be in that room right past this one. Ah. Oh, he got the rabies. I like how everything has a give and take. Yep, boss fight in the dark. This should be fun. What the hell? Damn. Put a leak on that. Not bad. She can't stand her ground. Now it comes to it, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for release. I named you right. Seriously? Nice dodges, guys. Bloody Cretan has my scent.
Well struck.
Right where it hurts. Fire in the hole. This isn't gonna be good. Holy fuck!
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Dude. Quit calling one of those guys. There, that's better. Shit. Everything runs red. Deer before the forest fire. Really? Some good dodges there. One step too far, one step and it's all over. Now he... Alright, Skunt. Not what I needed. Damn it, Alice. Nice. Ah, come on. Don't you dare fire in the hole. Oh, no. Oof. Long to die and yet not long to survive. Come on, Alice, Hulk it, bitch. Self-preservation is powerful. Praise the loot. I have an eye for jewels. Don't let it touch me. All right, Terry. Jesus Christ. Reeling. Oh, yes, no, Futaga. Suffered too long.
A decisive pummeling.
I'll stop making this so easy. Nine's good. Three, one. Come again, fall, teach you suffering.
A corpse, twisted metal and splintered wood, at home amongst the headstones.
Hey, that's better. One step too far, one step and it's all over. You take advantage of my death. For shame. Hot shot.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Teetering on the brink, shit.
Facing the abyss.
Well, looking out for you and your coin purse.
Strike.
You put on my best coat.
As life ebbs.
Okay. You test me more, we'll fight, or I shall abandon you. Quit stressing everybody out.
More blood soaked.
Fuck!
Soil, feeding the evil therein.
And he was level 3 too. Jesus Christ!
In this sprawling
hellish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
I gotta take all this shit back. I don't want them damn slippery boots. All that. I lost some good ones there. Kylo Ren got to level 3. Alice is level 2. Balance is good. That's good. That's not so good. Damn it.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses.
I'm gonna spread and a couple of Spartan corpses step from the stagecoach. Well, they were shut here the Og and. Or the Aqua, whatever. He got cured of claustrophobia. Kind of swine prince is down. Damn.
Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue. He will be laughing still at the end.
I still can't believe it. It's like that moment of... It's like a moment of like mourning. Scott and Terry, you guys were well. I have all these though, I guess I might as well put some on. Let's see. Hellion only. Highwayman only. Minus one speed. See, that's the thing. There's always that give and take. I guess. Fred, let's see. You've got a lot of health. What was that? That's better. Minus 4 dodge? Nah. I can deal with that minus 1 speed. He's got a high dodge. I guess Garland will take that too. Make Atreus no speed. But he can do some damage. He needs to pray. So is Alice. Goddamn, Will. Excuse me. Go ahead and unlock all their stuff. Okay. Is that Necronomicon? Book of Intuition. I guess this one will be just new guys. Try to get them experienced a little bit, like him. This team may or may not make it.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren.
Go down. Most unsettling passage. Damn, it's a lot of stress. Making him drink. He doesn't want to drink anymore.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oh, he has good ones. Bump in the night.
Another one falls.
Gasp. Ah. Yeah, hit him with some. He's a jester.
Precision and power.
He really needs to gain a level. That adds a lot of stress. It's two whole bars. That's a lot. Jesus.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Go ahead and kill a damn guy in the back. There we go.
Destroy them all.
Woohoo! Nice, not bad. That's been happening a lot here lately.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Nice. I came for nothing, but I'm not in with nothing. See, that's what you get. Greedy ass. Ooh, they're both bleeding, nice.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Oh, so I got both of them.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
And that is how you quickly turn a fight in your favor. And that's why I like him as the best healer in the game.
Be gone, fiend.
14.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the tasks.
No effect. Nah. That's why I have that.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Oh yeah, make it a little bit brighter in here.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
Just need 90% of the rooms. Nice.
Back to the
woohoo! Didn't see that coming, did you?
Confidence surges.
And 14 for the win.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
There's nothing but ashes.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Woohoo!
If only treasure could staunch the flow.
I didn't see that damn trap, but he dodged it, so that's all good. Let's find some things to kill.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
That's why I always bring plenty of food with me. These dudes be getting the munchies all the time.
Are beginning to feel familiar.
I still can't get over that we lost two level 3 guys in that last boss fight. Skill gambler. Oh, nice. That's always good, and that is not so bad. For reasons best left to discretion.
Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
Little pregnant covers, it's not stress. Alice might just be a perfect fit, she's a meditator. New quirk, calm. Longer fearful, that's good. Do I have all them back now? Yes, I do. It's minus one speed, I still don't like it that much. Let's embark. Blasphemous vial. Oh, for a plague doctor. And it's nice and thundering outside. And Inkoholic flesh. It was holy chick. Brienne. Three major damage dealers and a healer. Okay.
My zeal for blood rituals and summoning rites had become dim, as each attempt invariably brought only failure and disappointment. Progress was halting, and the rapidly accumulating surplus of wasted flesh had become burdensome. The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone.
Ooh. I see the path I'm gonna take if I want, if it's gonna be right at the end. Just right off the bat, nice. And extra food. I was so kinda. Oh no, that wasn't holy chick. Shit. I got holy chick my party, but no, I forgot that wasn't her. I gotta fall back from this. Dead man walking. I don't need dead man walking.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Executed with impunity. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. pretended. Lessons to be learned.
I don't want to do a boss without a healer.
Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
Their stress is just fine, though. Holy chick. There. Sorry about that, but I'm just not comfortable doing a boss run. Not with. Talking.
Progress was halting, and the rapidly accumulating surplus of wasted flesh had become burdensome. The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone.
You are sinew. Did not see that trap, damn it.
Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent.
Empty crate. Plus she has good dodges. Why are you missing all of a sudden?
A singular strike.
Nice. Before the fall. Critical one.
Confidence surges. Nice. The enemy crumbles.
There we go. Guys aren't so bad. And they're all bleeding, which is excellent, so I like it.
The promise of safety.
Of course. Oh, dodge it. Ah, damn it.
Years. Blurred vision. The end approaches.
Oh, that dude, he has to go. Quickly, he has to go. Obliterated. Oh, don't take the stun. Nice. And he just tanks it with his mighty chest. There we go.
Another one falls.
Press this advantage. I do like it when they bleed.
Success so clearly in view.
Give me that back.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Purely decorative. Okay. I wish someone would scan. Or scout. That'd be nice.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Yeah, it could have been worse. She's right. Where next?
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose
oh,
is
nice.
Made clear.
Alright, cool. I do like it when I have a clear view of what's going on the map. I'll do the extra supplies. Yes. Aha. There's the boss.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I'm gonna go ahead and rest and get my buffs.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Battle trance. Chanting. My sword, my trusted ally, unfazed by my aspect. Oh, I heard all this food, I can kiss you. Oh, you're welcome, but leave your mask on. It reminds me of what time in the well, just the, all the spiders.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Excuse me. Loot!
Squirming, contorting, and ever-expanding.
The hell?
This horror must be unmade.
Well, that's kind of baffling. Oh yeah, that's gotta die.
Powerful blow.
Oh, and it's all bleeding. Oh, they all share the same health bar. Well, this is interesting. That's just nasty.
Master executed.
I will feast on your heart. Damn, why should I be stunned? Let's cure that. Heal her. Oh no. Shit.
Its destruction is a small consolation, given the implications of its terrible existence.
Oh, nice.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Cool. Oh, brings level 4. Curious, okay. I need to cure that.
A fever of willful determination, sweet.
Valiant spirit. They were a fearsome lot, gritted teeth, descent of stairs, and between them, an unbreakable bond of fellowship, plus 15% virtue chance on next quest. Oh, cool. Well then. Book of Sanity, nice. Upgrade anything real quick. No. There we go. That one. Reduce skill training by 10%.
Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
All right, let's see if we can power anybody. Yep. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do, I think, one more run. And then I'm gonna stop. With this same crew. Sarnas Prophet. We'll do this one.
Ex
excavations beneath the manor were well underway when a particularly ragged indigent arrived in the hamlet.
Indigent.
This filthy, toothless miscreant boasted an uncanny knowledge of my ambitions and prognosticated publicly that, left unchecked, I would soon unleash doom upon the world.
Doom.
The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly.
This isn't so big of a place. Oh, hi. There we go.
Be gone, fiend.
Excuse me. Oh, that's not good.
Another one.
16. She'll set him up for the leper.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Success so clearly in view.
I sense so very much light guide me.
Of the light?
Oh, nice. Sparkle of coin I see? No, it's a trap. Dumbass.
Is struck. A blazing star is born.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Cruel machinations.
Nine.
With a singular purpose.
I wonder how this works.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Scouting, awesome. Alright, so we know at least up to there is going to be cleared.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
It does, doesn't it?
Is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay.
A decisive crumbling.
For justice.
Decimated.
19, nice.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Don't worry, I will. An old journal entry.
The light, the promise of safety.
Oh, nice, just in time. Crit 8 heal.
Back to the pit.
The pit.
Be wary. Triumphant pride.
Empty crate.
A dizzying fall.
Mm-hmm. They're surprised too, shit. ahead and take him out.
Give them no quarter.
That guy too. Glorious chest allowed him to not become bothered by that.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Hidden treasures.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Alright, so I think it's safe to say at this room here, we're gonna light the campfire. Empty sack. Disarm the trap.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
I know it's be one of those three rooms. Okay, I'll go one more room before I light, my fire. I simply must know what is within. Good call. For simply must knowing. Just little spiders. But don't take them lightly. Two. Cured his blight. Take those two out. There we go.
This expedition at least promises success.
Ah, no.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
That was me one of those two rooms, so I can go one more room after that. Holy chick, you shouldn't have shot it down.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
Holy shit. Surprised all of them again.
A devastating blow.
Go ahead and take it out to avoid all the stress.
Destroyed.
Actually, I might want to rest in this room. Kinda gonna push my luck here.
Awesome, a crit. Executed.
Obliterated.
Hi, this is the push.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Aesthetics TV, what's up, bro? Ha, and there's the boss.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Anyone care? Dude, Salty, I understand. I just, on the previous boss run, I just lost two level 3 characters. Feel my heart to pump strong. Is anything important over in that wood? Yeah, so somewhat. Some berries, really, dude.
Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
It had to be an ambush.
A singular strike.
You might have a few hours. I've put some time into it.
Well struck.
I think I'm close to like week 40 on here or something like that. Crit 32, nice.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Yeah, dude, week 40 doesn't really fuck around that much. And they had to ambush me too, that sucks. This is a call for to accept it. You better be. Curses. Exactly. That's what you get for being damn. I don't know what she just ate, but she ate it. There's a trap somewhere up here. Yeah. Real good friend of mine, he'd come by every now and then. He's been on a few previous streams of this game, and he'd give me little hints and tips and tricks and everything. But yeah, man, you just happened to walk in on, ow, that hurt, towards the ass end of it, because I was planning on doing this last boss and then getting off for a bit. Oh,
Hopefully I don't lose anybody else in this boss fight. Take that out. There's two bodies. Alright, that's what's up.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Yeah, because the boss is right there. I misread my stuff. She's at like zero stress. Must be nice for her.
The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel.
What the fuck is this? I can hope for an easy boss fight. Oh, I bled an eye on you. Oh, come on, Will. Hulk out. Damn it.
Self-preservation's
a larger share. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Yeah, I'm just going right for it with my range attacks. Fuck this dude. The world will still be mine to claim. You're freaking everybody out, Will. That's gonna hurt. Oh, thank God he dodged it. This spot is something right about this spot. Fulminate.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Ooh. 20, that's good. Break some of these pews. That hurt. Oh shit, that's targeting these two. Come on, holy shit. Ten, that's decent enough for me. And bleed. So he's basically at 13 on that turn. There we go. Oh, it's got one health left. Oh, come on, Brienne, we can survive this. I see crumbling earth, stone, and blood.
Did he foresee his own demise? I care not.
Yeah. That actually was easier than I thought it was gonna be. Quest complete. Nice. Oh, Will's level 4. They're all level 4 now. Sweet. Scurvy. I need to get rid of her scurvy. Alright, bro. Thanks, man. It has been a good one. And you have a good rest of the day at work.
The town is alive with wild merriment and desperate
jubilation. Ultimate facility is free. I wonder if the blacksmith can be upgraded right now. No. 32, 35. Damn. Okay, well, we got level 4s now, level 30s. Will's gonna take a well-earned break. That was a good last boss run. For the Jester. I'm just gonna sell that. I'm keeping these. That minus one speed can go away. Keep the rest of those. I'm gonna go ahead and save and exit. Alright. That's the end of the street. Everyone who came out, I appreciate it. Aesthetics TV, have a good rest of your day at work. And I'll probably be back later on this evening, actually. Probably with more of this. Addictive game. But, I'll tweet about it or something. Just go to Twitter and follow me at Swift and Wolf. But until then, I will see you guys later. Take it easy.